Cows go where their noses are pointing, and where other cows go. Depending on your position and angle of approach, you can change where she's headed, and get her to speed up or slow down. Remember that a cow's blind spot is directly behind them, so when you want to move a cow forward, you need to approach her from the side. Otherwise, she can't see you, and will likely turn around to keep an eye on you. Now that her head is turned, she will not move forward. If you are standing behind the cow's shoulder and approach her from the side, she can see you while her nose still points forward, and she'll go forward. If you want to turn a cow, you can step into the pressure zone near her head. She will move away to maintain her pressure zone or move toward an opening, so be mindful to give her room to move where you want her to go. You can also use the blind spot to your advantage, to turn cows and to get them out of a corner. Step near her blind spot and apply pressure through your position onto her butt. This pulls the head of the cow around to keep an eye on you and creates an opening for her to move toward you. There are also ways in which you can control a cow's speed as you're working with her. Moving parallel in the same direction as a cow will slow her down. If you are trying to move a group of cows quickly, don't walk along with them. It will actually slow the cows down. On the other hand, you can move parallel against the direction of the cow to speed them up. The important thing is that you are absolutely parallel to the cow. Just the slightest movement towards or away from the cow will cause her to move in ways you don't want. The same principles apply to groups of cows. A neat way to move a group of cows is to use a zigzag walking pattern behind them. That way they can keep an eye on you while their noses continue to point forward. You create outside boundaries for the group by stepping from one outside eye to the next, and the cows can predict where you'll be, even though you spend a short time in their blind spots. Remember that walking with a cow will slow her down, and try using the zigzag technique on the herd. With a little practice, you and your cows will learn how to interact more effectively.